I have a great Aggie family here at Texas A&M, and a lot of that is because of donors like mine who really help support students and ensure that I can have the greatest college experience.
As soon as I stepped ground on A&M, I knew this is where I belonged. After visiting 30 universities before I came to college, I knew it wasn't the same feeling. This is where I belong. This is where I needed to come. And without the financial support of these donors, I might not be here today. So I say thank you.
Well, the Aggie family, to me, is one of the greatest things about Texas A&M. I've never seen a group of students or faculty, as far as that goes, that are so close to each other and will help each other. And it matters not once a graduate leaves the campus, where they may be in the world, when another Aggie sees that Aggie ring, there's an instant bonding, whether they knew each other at school or not.
Receiving a scholarship while attending Texas A&M University through the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences is really a unique opportunity that I feel honored to have achieved. It provides the ability to become involved in extracurricular activities as well as competitive events and strengthen my experience here at Texas A&M University.
Receiving my scholarship means getting one step closer to my goal. Without the financial support of the donors, it would be more difficult for me to achieve that goal.
I'd really like to thank the donors who donate money to scholarships so that students can have an opportunity here at Texas A&M. A lot of students are unable to attend college because of the cost or may have to sacrifice the quality of their education in order to pay for school. So donors who choose to give back to Texas A&M by making school possible for students really do a great service to the Aggie family.
It is very important for us to invest in students that don't have the financial resources to do it themselves. And those are the ones that will be the future leaders of this country. And I would encourage anyone to invest in the future of this country.
I'm really excited for my future plans after graduation. I plan to get involved with Teach for America, which is a unique organization that sends college graduates to underperforming schools across the nation for 2 years. I'm excited to get involved and really start helping people. That's always been a passion of mine. So to be able to go out and make a difference in the lives of students for a few years is something really exciting to me.
After graduation, I plan to go to medical school and become a pathologist, hopefully all the way to become a medical examiner.
First, I would like to thank all you donors for providing the support during my education here at Texas A&M University. The funds you provide give me the opportunity to become involved in areas beyond the classroom and the workforce during my tenure here at Texas A&M.
A donor is always on a student's mind. No matter what, I always think about my donors and how their money is funding my education. So I feel that I need to make them proud. And that's something that's very important to me because I don't want to let them down.
Donors who donate through the Texas A&M Foundation or to students to have scholarships really make a great impact at Texas A&M. We always talk about giving back to our university, and I think giving back to students is a really great way to do that. They change the lives of students here on campus, and they enabled students to reach higher and dream bigger than they probably thought they could coming here initially. So I really like to commend them and thank them for deciding to give back that way. It's a really powerful expression of their love for Texas A&M and for the students here.
A&M is a special university. It really is. If I have one regret, only one regret in life, that I did not go to A&M. And that's true.